So we have been doing training in essential newborn care, active management of third stage labor, and newborn resuscitation using the Helping Babies Breathe methodology here in Afghanistan. And this will save the lives of many newborns. Dr. Arya is one of the trainers, and she's going to demonstrate for you newborn resuscitation.
From Malalai Hospital, I'm gonna to tell her how can I resuscitate the babies. The babies need for resuscitation. First, we should hide, or we should cover the head, and then we should cover all of the baby's body, including foot, hand, except the chest, because when we're back and we want to ventilate the baby, we should save the chest, but it gets higher or not. At least we check our back, that is okay or not. Okay. And this time we have something like watch, stethoscope, suction, anything that we need for the resuscitation. At first we should fix the head. We put that thing or a glue under of the shoulders. Okay, we fix the head. Okay, at first we will shoot section. Okay, 5 centimeters in the mouth and 3 centimeters in both knees, nose, and ribs. Okay, we are short like this. We put the back from the mouth, including the mouth on those strings. No airway. Okay. At first we check that the chest is, yes, come up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, head, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, okay, about 4, about 40 back or mask in 1 minute, okay? At first we should watch and stop the watch, then we 14 back in 1 hour, at that, after that we check the breathing of the babies. When it breathes, we will check it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, if it was normally breathing, we will done our routine checkups. And we put the babies, water, skin to skin. And when the breathing is not normal, it has gas pain, we should again ventilate or back. Okay? Like before. 4 times in 1 minute. Okay? When the chest is not baking, what happens? We should again suction and make the chest, make the baby's head. Okay, like this. And then we again start the breathing. And this time, when the baby is not breathing, breathing is not normal, and this time we should call for the pediatrician. Okay?
Yes.
And also, we can check the baby's pulsation, cord pulsation, and also stethoscope. But stethoscope, we can hold. Okay? The baby's pulse. It will be about 140. Okay? The scope, and we again try for the ventilation, or we can try for the oxygen. Okay, and this time we have 3 options. The one option is the baby, his breathing will be getting normal. And another option, we can refer or we can call for the pediatrician. And when there is no cord pulsation or no heart beating, the baby has died, and we will say something for her mother. Okay?